This Day in Sports is brought to you by Rogers AT&T Wireless. Imagine.
Squaw Valley 1960, German Helmut Recknagel surprises the experts when, after two excellent jumps, he succeeds in capturing the gold medal in the ski jump. This event was traditionally won by Norwegians, and Recknagel becomes the first German to win this event in the Olympics. It happened on this day in sports, February 28, 1960.